out to the right. Now finally someone comes out to pick him up. Draw play, and there goes Manalac. 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. He runs away from the defender. Touchdown, Crusaders.
Once again, Freddie used the stutter step in there, Gino, to free himself of a defender.
Dave Peppers looked like he was going to catch up to him at the 10. He reached out and tried to grab his belt buckle, and Manalac just turned on the afterburners and ran away from him.